It's not a coffee shop song.
It's a coffee shop. Correct. I had the ukulele. That's how we do it, guys. Right.
She walked in talking about how she wanted to care. And I was just straight up looking at her ass.
Oh, were you?
Can I be 2:95? And can you meet me at 8:45? I don't even know what I'm talking about. But then you know you make my heart just go all out. I'm tired. Will you give me one caffeine buzz? I'm talking about how can it be just us? We got milk on the beer right now. So just take it back and this will show you.
So check it out, this girl came up to me and she wanted, hey, yo, I wanted caffeine free. And I was like, bitch, we don't serve that shit here, but if you want to go ahead and date me, cause I'm a queen, cause I say, hey, go ahead, we go to the side, and I go, yo, we could fucking hop in my ride, house to town. So Tuesday night, that means tacos. You get it right.
Hey!
Monica, no, she likes this song. And I said, hey, I like your zebra shirt. Can I get a hamburger helper? You know how we get it.
Hamburger helper. Can I get a hamburger helper? She's just fucking. She want a hamburger helper. What the helper?
That's all me right there.
Alright, so check it out, we go to the party, you know how we do, we get it naughty up in the bitch, and you know how we just try to get it. Here we go when we go to San Jose. We
gonna
go downtown, and I know you know we fucking flying hella gay, and we might have a baby on the way, but that's a secret. No nigga needs to know, but you know how I like to keep it with a pacifier, put it to the side, and this is how we do when the niggas try to ride, and I keep my family hella close and close to me. I fucking rap the family.
Family. She said family. Family.
Don't make fun of me.
She's a family. What'd she say? Said family.
Family.